All right, here's my review of best used tires. They screwed up my first order, two of the tires, which were it was a set of Continental. Two of them were damaged, so they postponed the order. They gave me four Pirelli for the same price as the four Continental, which was a $50 difference, which I was cool about. The tread on these tires is pretty good. They said it was supposed to be anywhere between 7 and 8/32nds, and that's what it looks like. There's no uneven tread wear on them. Check the DOT year for the tires. They were all four of them were made in the year 2015, so they're only 2 years old, roughly. The only problem with the tires is two of them don't have any patches. One has one patch. It looks good, decent condition. It was kind of like right here in the middle. Right here, if I could find it. Then the other tire, though, it had two patches, and one of them looked pretty shady. Let's see if I can find it. So I had to delete some stuff. Sorry about the cut in the film. Anyway, like I was saying, there was two patches. You see, there's one, there's the second one, and here's the first patch. If I can get it to focus, it's dark in here. Okay, there's the first patch. Second patch was over here. This one was the one that was shady. Because see, here's the patch, but then there's a hole here. See? Patch, hole. So I'm a little concerned about that. Once the tread starts wearing down, possibly leaking air here. But that also could have been when they were removing the nail or whatever. They had to jerk it out and it just tore this, but I don't know. We'll see. But otherwise, the tires are in really good shape. I got them for $158 versus paying $600 for them brand new. And these are, I mean, look at that. My index finger fits inside that tread. You really can't beat that. And for three patches in all for all four tires, it's not too bad. Only this one's two of them. And this one over here had one. So, and then the other two are fine. The other two were perfect. So if I had to make any complaint about best used tires, would be I wish they would list how many plugs are in the tires. But otherwise, they look really good. Like I said, I can fit my index finger. No uneven wear anywhere on them. And there's a rock, but see, but they're not old. They don't have any uneven wear. They just got one's got two plugs, other one's got one plug. That's my only complaint. But I'll make an update video because I drive my car pretty fast. I'm gonna be making a 200-mile trip for Labor Day and then a trip down to Houston. Well, hopefully it won't be flooded in October still, or damaged still, but be making a trip to Houston. And once I get these put on, I'm probably gonna try to get them up to 110, 120 miles an hour, just see how well they hold together. See if there's any like shaking or anything. Shop I normally take them to get them balanced and put on, booked today, and tires I got on right now have no tread, so I'm gonna just have probably Walmart throw them on. So it's probably gonna have a piss poor balance job, but we'll see how good they are when I get a shitty balance job done on them. So, all right, well, I'll keep you updated if I don't post another video. They fell apart at 120 miles per hour, so okay, all right, bye.